Yes. It's a breath of fresh air, y'all. Yes, it is. They be forgetting about the dawn. Gone Quigs. The entire nation. They be forgetting, man. So allow me this time to remind these niggas how it's supposed to go. Yeah. How it's supposed to sound. Yes. That's right. Gutter nigga. Let's zone out right now. I want everybody to stop what they doing. Sit back. Roll up something to burn. And vibe out with me. That's right. Y'all know the zone, man. Y'all know the zone, nigga. Yeah. Bitches too. That's right. Line them up. Whoa, line them up. That's right. Talk my shit, man. Let's go. Mother made a motherfucker, my work ethic invincible. Right. What's a predicate, feathering that peg like these simple fools. They was getting beheaded. Yeah. That's what's the minimum, committing flagrant fouls. And that's the way they injure you, bitch, and crowds. Lay in the hospital rooms, closed caskets done ugly. Right. Your funeral's a visual. Yeah. This is douche, douche here. Traps appears here. New coupe of equipment with the ill cameras in the rear. Soft, but a leather seat's comfortable as love chairs. Skating out of town, handling my affairs. Yeah. It's just more than music, plus a cocky flow, flex. Legendary shit like D-Block versus Dipset. East Coast at its finest, I am all set. Fuck screaming next, I'ma burn with fireballs the rest. Right. The Boston City Blues tainted out with ill rapture. It got dangerous to cruise up Blue Hill Avenue. Pretty cars and gorgeous bitches with nasty attitudes. Right. That's the way I taught a generation golden rules. Head of the pack, fuck it, I'ma take the blame. Yeah. They plan to anger me young when niggas took my chain. Me all aggressive, cocking, ready to aim. From Boston, where they do shit and do not explain. Nope. Like me, reliving life through these tracks. Yeah. Don't get forced into your afterlife, reaching for your max. Right. Ages was a virtue in Satan's name. Nowadays, instant gratification, straight cane. I don't get upset, I understand the world we live in. Yeah. Everybody wanna be popular like the minions. Facts. I wanted to get away with murder, O.J. Simpson. So instead, I does it with music killing the rhythm. Hey. It's like the fucking elegant art form of rhyming. Yearly, nigga, I does this shit. Understand what you face, though. It's real shit. I know everybody be talking about, oh, I got that real check, I got fuck that shit. Is it some dope shit, nigga? Can we zone off to that motherfucking nigga? Can anybody learn anything from your motherfucking music, nigga? I don't think so, nigga. Fuck your music, nigga.
Negro.
Just follow the dog.
That's right.
Just follow the dog.
Okay.
Okay. Just follow the dog. No matter where you are in your life, you just follow the dog.
Follow the dog.
Just follow the dog.
Yeah.
Just follow the dog.
Yeah, just follow the dog.
Okay.
No matter where you're headed in your life and your loss, just everybody wanna
dog.
Be gone. But I swerve poverty, had sex with angels that murk monopolies. With thugs dressing up like cops, but not police. We was blazing razor tag with Max out in the streets. Had a shitty attitude, they wouldn't rock with me. As far as my music, these niggas know never to drop with me. I never cared about numbers, I pop at a squeeze. A place in basement level, on top is me and peace. And I remember, I'm gone Quigs the overlord. Damage the stat sheet and murder the scoreboard. Fuck up the foundation while muting these misfits. Forging the over the edge of they lie for the swift kick. Poking a big stick, do shit bits. Poco stick style, rigidness wow. With a murderous freestyle, I spit with no regret. Lynetta got Thomas all upset. I was fucking his wife and he wanted the threat. Call up a conker while I was stroking her neck. I cursed Shaw for adding me to the pillow talk. I only put a face down on the pillow, made it mock. Now he all upset. She got a shave beaver. He made her a great ass eater like ugh.
Just say you won't fuck around
your scene. Just swear and let's go.
Okay.
Your family should've warned you.
That's
never
right.
Play games with Gonquist.
Don't be fucking around.
Your family should've warned you. Never play games with Gonquist.
Don't be fucking around.
Your family should've warned you. Never play games with Gonquist.
Don't be fucking around.
Your family should've warned you.
Don't be fucking around.
Now he's on you. Let's go.
Okay.
Y'all niggas too extreme. Acting like y'all kings, in reality you queens.
And they know it.
Ain't no time for that full contact. Especially when you afraid of armed combat.
Facts.
Don't crack causes crucial conflict. Smoke out, letting life be smooth. Honest. Catering to cash flows.
Yeah.
Screw your comments. Fuck whatever you have to say. I mute all it. Straight cakeaholic. Thoughts run on hydraulic. Higher over higher logic.
What?
Prime time slaughter shit.
Yeah.
Grind time forever. I am stuck in my accomplishment. It's like I'm in love with the feeling, but fuck the consequences.
Man, fuck the consequences, man.
Fuck the partnership. What ethic don't equal what the marketing is?
What?
In other words,
yeah, nigga,
leave it be. Niggas ain't strong enough to speed talk with me. Let's talk. Your family should have warned you.
That's
never
right.
Play games with Gonquist.
Don't be fucking around.
Your family should have warned you. Never play games with Gonquist.
Don't be fucking around.
Your family should have warned you. Never play games with Gonquist.
Don't be fucking around.
Your family should have warned you.
Don't be fucking around.
Now he's on you.
Let's go.
Your family should have warned you. Never play games with Gonquist. Your family should have warned you. Never play games with Gonquist.
Hell no.
Your family should have warned you. Never play games with Gonquist. Your family should have warned you. Now he's on you.
Let's go.
Tell me what the fuck you gonna do, nigga. Back like I never left this motherfucker. I've been trying to take a break and let you niggas breathe, but that's, I swear you niggas just love when I just be so aggressive. Fuck your whole day up, nigga. I got nothing better to do with my life than fuck your day up completely, nigga. Just destroy you niggas, man. You already know what to do. Let's ride.
I really wanna know if you suck my soul, I lick your funky emotions. Serious. I take you on a ride. Let's go.
I digs deep in it when I'm freaking it.
Yeah.
She splashed off and be pleased with Mr. Quigs. Every day she need the dick for pounding. Stretch a little thick ass out and get the wildin'. Mr. Quigs speed stick. It's a rush for me.
Yeah.
I need it. Let him know I don't fuck for free.
Never that.
Loop it up, spit on my dick, gracious. So I can squeeze way past well wastes.
Go.
She riding the rhythm and going nonstop.
Stop.
We killed to rebuild. She like a nice cock. Running races, we be rubbing.
Yeah.
Now watch her eat her out until she's tasteless.
Oh.
She fills me in the mind very special. Her dirty secrets is the shit she do with me. Sexual.
That's right.
Damn, I lust you. But bitch, I can never trust you. Real talk.
It's a sex overdrive.
We getting down.
These back shots will make your sexy ass feel high.
That's right.
So high.
Okay.
So high.
That's right.
So high. This is sex overdrive.
Overdrive.
This big old dick will take total control of your mind.
That's right.
Your mind. Your mind.
Okay.
Your mind.
Yep.
Nice. She attacks me. I love it exactly. Plus her energy's crazy. She used to front track me. Damn, she got the softest ass cheeks. I be off guard and she be mad sweet.
Love it.
Which causes wetness and recklessness. Bugging out, damn, like I love this bitch.
I got this
she been waiting to exhale. That's the point where her man's sex fails.
Yep.
Leaving dirty messages on my voicemail. Then I leaves an ill impression. So swell.
Now you see it.
That fit, I embraces it. Whenever it's in raw form, that's when I chases it.
Facts.
And that's why I wanna take it like pastimes. Even better, I'll break a door when I splash it. Penetrating so abrasive now that it's past mine.
Yeah,
but I'm only committed to pastimes.
It's
time.
A sex overdrive.
Get down.
These back shots will make your sexy ass feel high.
That's right.
So high.
Okay.
So high.
That's right.
So high. This is sex overdrive.
Overdrive.
This big old dick will take total control of your mind.
That's right.
Your mind. Your mind.
Okay.
Your mind.
Yep.
Nice.
Yes.
Yeah.
I like this part of the day, man.
Most definitely.
Let me talk. Putting my life on these lines as I scribble it down. Project thoughts that kept me in the bounds.
That's right.
Grimy ass women trying to play your brother foul. See, Trixie didn't learn, now she's still mad now.
She didn't.
I took the back in and calmly back.
Yeah.
Then charm me back up. What a mental ration.
Damn.
Skydiving off the plane of life, sort of drifting.
Whoa.
As they wanna see me moving so constricted.
Whoa.
Down competition,
yeah.
Murk the opposition. Converted their life into a little unknown restricted.
Damn.
I thank Mr. Jerry for raising me terrific.
Right.
Ran game across the planet, learning how I flipped it.
That's my pops.
If you open your mind, you see the universe. Destroy yourself or reconstruct it straight to the earth.
Uh-huh.
I know that's very far-fetched. I'm talking, you can't even see it. And if you actually did, would you really believe it?
Think about
dealt
it.
With my son's death.
Yeah.
The pain had a fuck fest.
Whoa.
Dragged me through depression and left me with a slump chest.
Wrong.
Trying to glow, trying to find mental peace.
What?
But the rap game extorted me for my loyalty.
Damn.
Making all of the dreamers wake up, it's like more to see.
It is.
Besides the things that you witness 7 days a week.
That's right.
Talking to my mama in my prayers, begging her to help me curve all of my fucked up behavior.
That's right. Dreamers wake up and face reality. Because it is what it be.
That's right.
I pray the dreamers
wake up
and face reality. Because it is what you see.
That's right.
I pray the dreamers wake up and face reality. Because it is what it be.
That's right.
I pray the dreamers wake up and
face reality.
Because it is what you see.
That's right.
Let me talk. Think about my nana when she had us up in church.
My nana.
Before the streets took my mind and called it its turf.
I love
and the Waterloo bends
beat
the way that I surf.
That's
I'm
right.
Living life with a cheat sheet the way that I work.
Now
hustle game is same while they trying to top off the curve. Trying to fuck with me,
what?
But they know they ain't got the nerve.
They don't.
Blood flows and spills, we so for real. You
come
dudes
on.
Have hope uphill. I'm closing deals.
That's right.
I bet on myself, shit. I'm the most consistent. Got these rappers and they feelings cause I'm the one man imprint.
That's right.
I put on for my city every Monday night bent.
What?
Now the lazy one smirk like he ain't did shit since.
What?
Truth be told, I'm a real gutsy dude.
Uh-huh.
And they know that I'm really Rusty's dude.
Rush, what up?
Even when I see most these flukes, got a quick stain on something like nigga who shoots.
I pray the dreamers
wake up
and face reality. Because it is what it be.
That's right.
I pray the dreamers
wake up
and face reality. Because it is what you see.
That's right.
I pray the dreamers
wake up
and face reality. Because it is what it be.
That's right.
I pray the dreamers
wake up
and face reality. Because it is what you see.
Yeah.
Let me talk.
Must I remind you niggas every time I sit in front of this motherfucker? I'm one of the niggas you need to be listening to, nigga. I don't understand the rest of the motivation that these niggas talking, but they don't say real shit, nigga. And they wanna depict what's real shit and what's fake shit. Real shit is prosperity, fake shit is stagnation. You decide what side you wanna be on. Real talk. Gutter, nigga. Yes. Take me the fuck away from here, man. Yeah.
Don't crack on nation.
They need a dialect in their life. And they need to be well aware of what could take place. Some people miss the point. I don't miss out on shit. I catch my target. Y'all done fucked up for the last time, yeah. So in return, y'all gon' get it. Face the fact, these boys all caps, yeah. So I only consider them scrimmage. Y'all done fucked up for the last, yeah, time, so in return, y'all gon' get it. Face the fact, yeah, these boys all caps, so I only consider, yeah, them scrimmage. Y'all done fucked up for the last time, yeah. So in return, y'all gon' get it. Face the fact, these boys all caps, yeah. So I only consider them scrimmage. Y'all done fucked up for the last, yeah, time, so in return, y'all gon' get it. Face the fact, yeah, these boys all caps, so I only consider, yeah, them scrimmage. For taking me as a joke, I'ma make sure he take it to the throat. Repeatedly stomping you gloat, and in pain and agony for itches you can't cope with. This is Don't Crack Militia. Melodically, honestly, I am rap music fixture. I take a negative for a clear picture. Writing my narrative to really get up. Bottle with lip and viewing, flipping the flick up. I'm a perfect example of a nigga getting this flip up. Next year, I'ma really bring the bricks up. Step of approval from out of street straight through singular. Gandhi used this party all the time, cause I really wanna move it. Make it move like an institution. I had to pay tuition to really commute in. Some are winners, some are losers. Shit talkers are turning to shooters. I don't give chances, I abuse it. Fucking up the whole night scene, that's how I do it. Allow me to retort. Y'all tryna take credit for the things I fought. Y'all tryna take credit for the things I bought. And then take credit for the things I taught.
Y'all done fucked up for the last time, yeah. So in return, y'all gon' get it. Face the fact, these boys all caps, so yeah, I only consider them scrimmage. Y'all done fucked up for the last time, yeah. So in return, y'all gon' get it. Face the fact, these, yeah, boys all caps, so I only consider, yeah, them scrimmage.
Are we lost in here? Do I really have to resort to busting off in here?
Do I?
Tell me,
come on,
what's the cost of shit? Niggas acting like bosses, but they not prepared. That's why they shallow. I think they think narrow.
Yeah.
I still will abuse anything I get on because these niggas sparrows. Like that. So I point in the direction. Bang, bang, yeah. Fuck up your direction. Okay. Or better yet, I can fuck up your intestines.
Right.
Whenever I spit a nigga, I am destined.
So destined.
Why would I stop when I'm the best nigga coming out from the spot?
The best.
And this nigga coming straight from the streets of the beam. Understand what it means.
Y'all done fucked up for the last time, yeah. So in return, y'all gon' get it. Face the fact, these boys all caps, so yeah, I only consider them scrimmage. Y'all done fucked up for the last time, yeah. So in return, y'all gon' get it. Face the fact, yeah, these boys all caps, so I only consider, yeah, them scrimmage.
I suggest you check yourself, nigga. Y'all niggas are looking crazy as shit, nigga. I thought we supposed to leave the bullshit alone. Right. I fuck around and took Tyler's whole shit. Y'all need to relax.
That's right.
Y'all need to relax, yeah. Y'all need to relax. Cause right now we ain't got time for that. Nope.
Hell nah, nigga.
Y'all need to relax. Yeah. Y'all need to relax, yeah. Y'all need to relax.
cause right now we ain't got time for that. Nope.
I've been on that raw shit for so long, dog shit. Let's get it on from a boss, a nigga strong.
That's right.
Now calculate your moves before you take a step. My counterattack flawless, you'll get stretched. Niggas face death, approach it with anxious steps. That's how they all ended up deep in depth. I teach you some all me, you must respect.
That's
or
right.
I will expose the inside of your chest. It's a thin line between shit popping and being silent. To be honest,
what?
Y'all would rather us children be violent. Women looking at me like Mr. Quigs is so vibrant. And niggas get intimidated cause they know I fry shit.
They know it.
Duck flip my shit. My game supersized it.
Yeah.
Operation confiscation, nobody survives this.
Nobody.
Grinds on the clock, I do away with that time spent. Once we collide, it's genocide to entire clicks. Project mentality, I'm inspired by the bricks. Forced to do better so I don't let that slide shit.
Nope.
The nerve of y'all stupid ass rappers thinking y'all sick. Only thing you rapping is your lips around a dick.
Yeah.
Niggas need to relax before I break that promise that I made to my family that I won't bring them carnage or hardship.
No.
When these rappers catch a death blow, I don't play around, nigga, I bring smoke.
Yeah.
Y'all need to relax.
That's right.
Y'all need to relax, yeah. Y'all need to relax. Cause right now we ain't got time for that. Nope.
Hell nah, nigga.
Y'all need to relax.
Yeah.
Y'all need to relax, yeah. Y'all need to relax. Cause right now we ain't got time for that. Nope.
You need to mind your business, plus stay in your lane.
That's right.
Don't be concerning yourself with my entertains.
Nigga, don't be involved with yourself with what I've gained, especially to these cowards. The fucks on they brains.
The brain.
I don't get it. They went from rappers to critics. Wanna redirect all of that shit I spit out to terrific. I told them off from the gate, no hating. Killer gimmick.
Kill
it's okay to be original and not mimic. All I did was plot out schemes and stay committed.
That's right.
And watch all of my dreams to reality splendid. Self-belief popped me over them hurdles.
You know
and
it.
Booking street smarts gave birth to my flows. I annihilate all contenders pronto. The very minute they inhale oxygen through their nose.
Yeah.
Erase your memories quicker than feds tapping phones. Even quicker than kneecaps breaking backbones. All hell pigs of flames leap out the nozzle.
That's right.
Bringing death silence to a situation hostile.
They know it.
Quits on some other shit. Doing what I gotta do.
Do it.
Rhyme flows flawless. Almost unstoppable. And once I reach my peak, nobody moves.
Nobody.
Q-U-I-G-S, just bloodstain the room. Niggas know how it gets, but still they wanna pursue all that shit talking. When they know just what I does. Ooh.
Yeah.
Y'all need to relax.
That's right.
Y'all need to relax, yeah. Y'all need to relax. Cause right now we ain't got time for that. Nope.
Hell nah, nigga.
Y'all need to relax.
Yeah.
Y'all need to relax, yeah. Y'all need to relax. Cause right now we ain't got time for that. Nope.